Okay, so my friend Chris is here, and he made this big, awesome house in under like 45 minutes. Has a lot of stuff, whatnot. And right now, he's setting it to detonate.
Yeah,
Even after he made like a secret door and stuff.
The only reason why I did it is because him, on the other hand, failed at making a house in 45 minutes. We're doing this challenge. So he went and blew up this house. So I figured, well, it was the kind of fair that I had a house. So I went and blew it up as well. Well, you won't see it. And right now it's being extremely laggy. Okay.
Oh yeah, he's got a lot of. I would show you a tour of the house, but the whole thing is filled with TNT.
So I'll give you a walkthrough tour. So, where you see is the living room area. Down there leads to the stairs, that leads to a secret apartment where the magic box thing that magically makes your guns be weapons better. And then right to the left of that, there is a door that leads to the mine that I made out of TNT, of course. So this thing is gonna blow like crazy. I can't wait. As long as it's not my real house on my other computer, I'm okay. This is just a show-off house. I don't care about that. Can blow up. I'm just
My
saying.
other house is cooler than his, though. And mine's on survival mode.
So is mine.
Yeah, but mine has lava walls.
I gave you that idea.
No, Tristan did.
How many times do I have to tell you not to use someone's name on YouTube?
He doesn't have a YouTube.
I don't care.
Okay. Mudslinger 2 did.
There you go.
That doesn't even make any sense.
I don't care.
Now you can't even see. You just know you sort of have a bed. And now for hacks. Brightness, all the way up. Back to game. Now we can sort of see.
Oh, that's why. Door's closed. Then some light. Oh, it's also night. Nah, who cares?
Oh, okay.
How did that get there? Do you throw it down? Man, whoever's sleeping in that bed is gonna have a nasty wake-up call. No, I don't want to cook something.
I'm gonna try and find my hat cam.
Okay. I'll even know when I'm gonna blow it.
I don't know what you did with it.
I sat down.
Where'd you put it?
Crap.
Whatever. Are you done yet?
Almost.
Yeah, because we're running on like 5 minutes. Okay, you're pretty well done. Hurry up and blow it up.
I don't want to. I want to make this thing the big explosion ever. Well, technically, no, because there's a whole lot of people that did a whole lot more than that.
Okay, so come on. Do you seriously have a swimming pool?
Yeah, the ocean.
Oh. I was like, what?
See, the ocean is my swimming pool.
That's a lot of ocean.
Yeah, it's pretty loading up. Okay.
Okay. Turn brightness down. There. And now it's mo better.
Alright.
Okay, so you ready? Ready? The moment we've all been waiting for. Jeez.
My explosion was bigger than yours. And deeper.
And now the ocean kind of... What? The enchantment table's just sitting there? What?
So you can all see it.
Why is that just sitting there?
I don't know.
There's a big mine.
I found gold!
You also found a big light. I see the light. Torches? What? Oh. That's where that cave was. Go to the end of the cave and dig straight up.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end this video at 6 minutes.
Bye, everyone.
No, that's Tabuscus.
That is copyright. That is bad.
Copyrighted!
And we are a big fan of Tabuscus. Go Tabuscus.
Biscuit nugget. Biscuit nugget. Biscuit nugget. Biscuit ending.